thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long, and we have, well, a cooler night in store. We've had a very mild weekend, but overnight tonight we are going to cool down into the single digits in the mountains, some teens in the foothills and 20s elsewhere. So it is going to be a much cooler start on Monday. Tuesday, even chillier as we kick off the day. In terms of cloud cover, we actually have high pressure in control of our forecast these next couple of days. And what that means is that we're going to see plenty of sun today, a clear night as we head through Monday night, and temperatures going to free fall. So it's going to be down into the single digits and below zero in the mountains and some teens elsewhere. Into Tuesday afternoon, after a sunny and cold start, we will make it into the 30s with increasing clouds ahead of our next storm system. This storm is going to track to our west, and that means we stay on the warmer side. And so, well, we will start off with a little bit of snow, even an icy mix as we head through the day Wednesday. It is all going to change over to rain by Wednesday night and into Thursday. Here are some of those Wednesday to Thursday storm headlines. Snow and mix moves in during the day Wednesday. I think the trickiest travel will likely be Wednesday evening and Wednesday night. Icing inland Wednesday evening, then wet and windy on Thursday. We're talking 1 to 2 inches of rainfall at least. Very similar to last week's storm. So as we head into Thursday night, the rain starts to wind down, and then we brighten up as we head into the end of the week. We cool down as well. Highs back in the 30s.